taking you back to the old school
is the legendary,
ultimate DJ Double K.
The realness.
Word up, signing on in the place to be is me, myself, the ultimate DJ Double K live. On Storage Room Radio International, the realness back with another special archive edition spotlight show. Word up. And yeah, we on part two of the legendary Biz Markie concert live at the Syria Mars, featuring me, myself, the ultimate DJ Double K, and original hardcore crew. Biz Markie, Public Enemy, Queen Latifah, and Moni Love, Word Up, which was a classic sold out concert. One of the best, if not the best concert that ever come to the city. Definitely to the Syria Mars as far as hip hop is concerned. Word up. And like I said, this is part two of Biz Markie live at the Syria Mars, and he definitely rocked it with his humor and his fun brand of hip hop, which we needed at that time, and I think we need now. But you know, that's another story. But you know, Biz is definitely a cool brother. You know, like I said on the first part one, you know, we had a rip rap session backstage, went to the after party and all that. So it was definitely live. And like I said, this is dedicated to Biz. He's recovering from a stroke, I believe, and whatnot. So I decided to unleash this tape that I've been sitting in the archives for 30 years. This is my first time playing these tapes in 30 years. Word up. Like I said, me, myself, the ultimate DJ Double K, hardcore crew, Biz Markie, Public Enemy, Queen Latifah, Moni Love at the Syria Mars, February 1st, 1990. 30 years ago, word up, 30 plus, going on 30 plus years ago, word up. And like I said, this is a special tape, and what makes this even more exclusive is that it was recorded from within the crowd. So somebody gave this to me years later, because, you know, I'm on stage performing, and we couldn't really get it to the soundboard to record, because that was illegal at that time. So he did it on a bootleg tip, and I'm glad he did. So this is what you're listening to now. So you hear the crowd reaction, people sitting in the stands, whatever. This is, it don't get no more authentic than this. Word up. So we're going to get into it right now. Biz Markie live at the Syria Mars, February 1st, 1990, along with me, myself, the ultimate DJ Double K, and the original hardcore crew. Word up. Bust it out.
Taking you back to the old school
is the legendary, ultimate DJ Double K. The realness. Catch a beat.
Sweet. Bust it out.
Yo. Can I get some house lights on the people?
Taking you back to the old school
is the legendary, ultimate DJ Double K. The realness.
It's not all crack. Throw your hands up in the air.
Live at the Syria Mars.
How many people out there do not have the AIDS? Throw your motherfucking hands up in the air.
1990.
Hell yeah. And for this next one, I want you to keep your hands up, and I want you to sing along with me if you know this record, all right? How many people out there believe in safe sex? Throw your hands up in the air. Now keep the lights on now. Keep the lights on. Keep your hands up. And I want everybody to just clap your hands to the beat, y'all. Come on, y'all, now. Say, it's all right. Clap your hands this evening. Sing along, everybody. Say, it's all right. Clap your hands this evening. Come on, y'all, now. Clap your hands this evening. Come on, y'all, now. Yeah, let me say, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, everybody, now. Yeah, yeah, yeah. A little louder now. Come on, one more time. Have you ever met a girl that you tried to date? Yeah, to make love, she wanted you to wait. Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met, I was a tour of a concert. It had long hair, a short mini skirt. I just got on stage with the pouring sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I whispered in the ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask the question to see if they're 100 proof. Honey, she said, blah, blah, blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bra. I took a couple of flicks and she was a food. I said, I didn't like the show. She said, I want to throw with your mute. I started throwing things. She started throwing.
live at the Syria Mosque, 1990.
Your hair is just pretend.